is dreaming of the past. And my heart was beating fast. I began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. No, I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I'm just a jealous. Hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Oh, I'm just a jealous. I was trying to catch your eye. I thought you was trying to hide. I was swallowing my pride. I was swallowing my pain. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. No, I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. Oh, just a jealous guy. Oh, watch out, I'm just a jealous guy.
I was feeling insecure. Do you think that in new attitudes towards love and relationships, would it be fair to say we're getting away from the property concept of relationships?
Of owning the other person. I think, yeah, we could be, but That's all very well intellectually, but when you actually are in love with somebody, you tend to be jealous and want to own them and possess them 100%, which I do. But intellectually, before that, well, I thought, right, you know, I mean, owning a person is rubbish. But I love Yoko, I want to possess her completely. I don't want to stifle her, you know. That's the danger, is that you want to possess them to death.